Turning now to an eye on crime, Santa Barbara City College was placed on a brief lockdown this afternoon. An SBCC spokesperson said that there was an attempted stabbing outside the library on campus. A lockdown alert was sent out just after 3 o'clock this afternoon. The police arrived and detained the two men involved in the incident. No one was hurt. The lockdown was lifted at 3:20.